Several months ago, a cabal vessel bearing the name Glycon disappeared near the reef. This ship matches its description and heading. So far, our hails have gone unanswered, and the distress signal continues to loop. You're clear for live-fire engagements. Board it, and find our missing guardian. Executing trace. Stand by. I've sourced a distortion. There's an open patch into the ship's computer. Perhaps courtesy of our lost friend. Harmonizing with the nearby concentration of darkness. Guardian, you're not the only life sign aboard. There's at least one other. Maybe our missing friend. May not. A journal of Kallus's scribe, Armsat. Translation as follows. Today, Kallus graced the Glycon with his presence and gazed upon the anomaly. His counselors prepared the exhibition chamber with gold from the castellum. They're confident the crown is ready. The end will lay eyes upon him and weep at his magnificence. Another of Armsat's records. It reads, Tragedy of Silence. He tore the wilting failures apart himself. Connection is strong, but the darkness does not speak to this. An ocean without wind. Even the Lightbearer could not coax it to awaken. Thank you. tracker systems are intact. Why didn't they try to run? This decrepit creature to rest. Thank you. left in Mars's wake. I've seen it and others like it. Too many scorn for an active guardian.
What is that thing?
Our lost guardian.
Can your ghosts undo that?
Not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress.
If there is nothing else, I must analyze the Glycon's archives. My cruiser will monitor the situation here.
A path to the ghosts still eludes us. Until we return then.